Back off.
I've got the best deals in town.
I know you're working with the you-know-who. A lot of people are paying for you. And them. So be
careful. My special deal changes often, so check back again.
You see, I've encountered some.
Back off!
Excellent work.
Just give me a second to analyze this data.
Hey, Captain, take a look at this. Incredible.
Incredible's right. This is exactly what we've been waiting for. It is, quite simply, the key to everything. The location, codes, and re-entry times for every Ark buried on Earth is right here. This data is nothing less than a second chance for civilization. Maybe our last chance. With this, we can strike at the heart of the Authority. We can use the codes in your ID drive to free all the Arks that the Authority has imprisoned beneath the Earth. For years, we've developed plans to get someone inside Capital Prime, into the heart of the monster. But we never had the capability to deliver a fatal blow. Until today. If there's a future, it begins with this. The war starts now. First thing is, we need access to the Eastern Lands, and the only way to do that is by knocking out the Authority security bridge. See Portman. He's got a plan worked out for that.
Now, we finally get to hit the Authority.
I've been waiting for this. You ready?
To get across the bridge and into the Eastern Lands, you'll need to knock out the power generator that controls the defenses. Trick is, the only safe way to access the bridge is down the ravine and up the lift. Not easy. Once you're around the defenses, you'll be able to blow the generator to hell.
I'll give you the explosive charges. You just need to make it down the ravine alive. Got all that?
Good. And the Authority has a small blockade near the ravine entrance in the north.
You need safe passage.
Thank you.
Great work. That'll make them think twice about getting too far from base. Now, before you go running into Capital Prime, I think you should take some extra firepower with you. Grab that Authority pulse cannon. I liberated it from a dead guard. Ready to go.
You've done a great job, soldier. But now, get serious. One last mission for you.
Codes are ready. He'll be able to walk right in. Uploading them to you now, sir.
This is it. What we've been planning for so many years coming. But now, we will be able to hit the Authority where it hurts.